Welcome to Eric Blackmon Music. Hi, and welcome to my tutorial. In this lesson, we will cover a cool set of electric blues riffs from Brush with the Blues by Jeff Beck. This video will cover the basic riffs of the tune without improvisations. You can always add improvisations later as you see fit. The guitar is tuned standard E, A, D, G, B, E. The key is B flat minor, although some performances of this song on YouTube by Jeff Beck are in B minor. You can easily adjust the key by moving everything down the neck. Okay, so let's get to it. The guitar that I am using is a Fender Strat, and I'm using the neck pickup. The amp is my Fender Princeton Chorus amplifier with two 10-inch speakers. The amp is set clean with a hint of reverb. I'm also using my TC Electronic Flashback Delay and Looper with the delay set dynamic at a medium delay speed, and the effect level is set at barely audible. I'm going to be using my thumb and fingers to play all the notes and chords so that I get a nice, thick, bluesy sound out of my Strat. Let's start with the intro chords. We'll go up to fret 18. We'll bar the G, the B, and the high E string at fret 18, and we'll pluck them with the thumb and index finger. Now I've got my thumb on the G string and my index finger on the high E, and I'm going to pinch them like this. I'll move down to fret 6 for a B flat minor chord here and do the same thing. Then I'll move to an E flat ninth chord here at fret 5 and 6. I've got a finger on the D string fret 5, the A string fret 6, the G string fret 6, and the B string fret 6. And I'm going to grab hold of the B string and the A string and pluck that chord like this. So what I did is I started at my E flat ninth chord, slid up to my E ninth chord and back. And then I'm going to add vibrato. It's going to sound like this. Now for our riffs. For our first riff, we'll play this. For that, we went to fret 8 on the A string, fret 6 on the D string, fret 8, and we're going to strike the G string at fret 6 and vibrato it. And I'm putting some nice bite into those strings. For our next riff, we'll play this. We did the same exact thing that we did before, except we ended on the G string, bent it up, and then came down with vibrato back to its regular pitch. For our next riff, we'll play this. We started on the D string, went down to fret 3, 4, 5, and to the G string, fret 3, with vibrato. Next, we'll play this. For this part, I'm placing my middle finger on the A string, fret 4, and my index finger on the G string, fret 3. I'm going to play the A string with my thumb and the G string with my index finger, and slide up 2 frets. Like that. I'm going to slide back down to my original position and pluck the same way. Okay. Now once I get here, I'm going to dive bomb slightly with my whammy bar like this and mute it. Okay, here we go. Now, if you don't have a whammy bar on your guitar, you can still play this by doing this. Just sliding down on the second chord. After that, we'll go back to our main riff. But what we did there is we played the note at fret 8 on the D string and slid up to fret 11. Like that. So we're going to play. We'll follow that with the same riff, but we'll delay the note that we play at fret 11, like this. So there was a slight delay in our slide from here to here. Our next riff will be played this way. So we'll go to fret 6 on the D string and hammer on to fret 8. And then go back. So we've got. Then we'll go down to fret 3, same string. 3, 4, 5, back to 3 on the G string with vibrato. So here it is. Then we'll go back to our double stop here at fret 6 and play it this way. And then slide it down. So that's. And we slid that down by 2 frets. Our next riff will sound like this. So we went to fret 8 on the D string, hit it, bent it up, and then come back down to pitch. The fret 6, fret 8 on the A string, and then we'll go back to fret 6 on the D string and pluck it. And then we'll hear our delay. So that's. Our next riff will sound like this. We'll start that riff on fret 8 of the D string. We'll move down to the G string, same fret, bend it up and bring it back down to pitch. We'll go to fret 6 on the same string, back to fret 8 on the A string, and then back to fret 6 on the G string with vibrato, and then we'll add this chord, which is a B flat 7. I'm making that chord by barring the D, G, and B string at fret 6 and bringing in a finger to fret 7 on the G string and playing just those strings. While I'm holding down that chord, I'm going to take the index finger, bring it to fret 6 on the D string, strike it, and slide it down. And then I'm going to bar fret 4 and play the G and B string. So that's... So what I've got there is a B chord. So the whole thing is... And the last thing we'll do is we'll go back to our E flat ninth chord, strike it, slide it up to an E ninth chord, and back. Add some vibrato. Now let's play through all the riffs to see what they sound like together. That's how I play the riffs from Brush with the Blues by Jeff Beck on electric guitar. Thanks for stopping by and have a great day.